Hello everybody, I am going to show you how to install Grand Theft Auto IV. Since with the error message, I'm going to show you the error message with the setup. Hang on. Now I show you. Now I'm sure to fix it. We're going to set. Wait for it to load. Wait for that. Okay, I'm just gonna show you what you gotta do. You're gonna click right-click, open, and get the arrow. Right-click, open this, just right-click load, and you need to just right-click load. Right-click and set, properties. Set, properties, configure, boxes to Windows Vista Source Pack 2, apply, okay. Now I'm going to set it. Wait for it to load a second. Okay, here it goes. Comes up. Now you click next. And there you go, it takes. I set the terms of my screen. Next. 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 It says second while I load. So once that downloads, click finish. Watch my next video for the error message starting the game.